January 30th. Almost 8 a.m. And as you can see, they are getting ready to block the sun. All this toxic bullshit was left by Alaska Airlines, United Airlines, United Express, Delta Airlines, WestJet, UPS, and FedEx. And you can see what just a handful of planes can do to a sky. These sheep just keep on acting like everything's fine. Pisses me off.